To house the migrants.
In the Bronx, police are looking for the person who shot a 68-year-old man in the leg. It happened around 1:30 this afternoon on East 162nd Street in Morris Ave in Concourse Village. Citizen app was there just after police arrived. Officials are not sure if the victim was the intended target. We're told he's in stable